In Qing dynasty, generally, four kinds of women could be called Guan Niu Zi, lady-in-waiting. First, Guan Niu Zi could be used to call a married young girl in 内务府, imperial household department. Second, Guan Niu Zi could be used to call the lower rank concubines of the prince. For example, there were records about Hong Li's Guan Niu Zi were pregnant. The oldest son of the Emperor Dao Guang had concubines were called 二官女子, 三官女子. They were treated as the formal concubines of the prince, so they have some servants. Third, if the empress's formal imperial women made some serious mistakes, they might be demoted to Guan Niu Zi. So far, I only found three consorts were demoted to this rank. The first one was Emperor Dao Guang's noble lady Mu. The noble lady Mu was from He Shi Li clan. In 1822, she came into the inner court as Gui Ren, the noble lady. Then she kept in this position for 8 years. In late 1830, the noble lady Mu was promoted to Mu Ping, the noble concubine Mu. The golden stamp and the golden wedding certificate of her was made, but only about 8 months, the noble concubine Mu was demoted back to the noble lady. 1 month later, she was further demoted to Mu Changzai, the first class female attendant Mu. Now, we don't know the exact time when the first class female attendant Mu was demoted to Mu Daying, the choice lady Mu. In April 1832, the choice lady Mu was demoted to Guan Niu Zi, the lady-in-waiting. 2 days after demotion, she died because of drowning. Because Guan Niu Zi was the imperial maid, not the formal imperial women of the emperor. So, the lady-in-waiting Mu was buried in Liu Dao Kou. In 1835, Dao Guang posthumously promoted the lady-in-waiting Mu to the choice lady Mu, and finally, she was buried in Dao Guang's consort's tombs. The second one was Dao Guang's Man Changzai, the first class female attendant Man. There weren't many records about her early life. In 1831, she was promoted to the first class female attendant. 2 years later, she was already be demoted to Liu Daying, the choice lady Liu. Liu was her last name. In 1835, the choice lady Liu was further demoted to Guan Niu Zi, the lady-in-waiting, and never be promoted again. Third one was Xianfeng's noble consort Mei. In 1853, she became Xianfeng's Mei Changzai, the first class female attendant Mei. 1 year later, she was promoted to Mei Guiren, the noble lady Mei. In 1855, the noble lady Mei was demoted back to the first class female attendant Mei. 2 months later, she was demoted to Guan Niu Zi, the lady in waiting, because she abused her maids and chartered happily with a eunuch. But Xian Feng seems really liked her. In next 3 years, she was continually promoted. In 1858, the noble Lady Mei gave birth Xian Feng's second son and was promoted to the noble concubine. Unfortunately, this boy died several hours after born, and she was the last son of the emperor in Qing dynasty. Although the noble concubine Mei got the noble concubine title, her living condition was same as the noble lady. In 1861, Xian Feng passed away. The noble concubine Mei was only 25 years old. She was promoted to consort and moved in Shoukang Palace. In 1875, the last year of Tong Zhi's time, she was promoted to the noble consort. Fourth, Guan Niu Zi was a title of imperial maid. Guan Niu Zi wasn't the formal imperial women of the emperor. Their rank was between the formal imperial women and the imperial maid. Guan Niu Zi slept with the emperor, but they didn't got the formal imperial woman title. So, in daily life, they should work as the normal maids. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.